Hi everyone. Happy Monday. Welcome back to Monday Medz. Wow. It's the last day of the year 2018. Can you believe it? Yes. It's the last day of the year 2018. In a few hours, we'll be saying Happy New Year. And for you, if you're like me who believe that the sun, when the sun sets, it begins a new day, I'll be saying Happy New Year at sunset. Yes, I don't wait for midnight. Okay, so I want to give a shout out to all of you that I met last week. Wow, so many shout outs today. Shout out to Marvin. Shout out to you, Marvin. Thank you so much for the tip. And yes, I will be definitely doing that very soon, that tip you gave me. You know it. All right, and shout out to you, Elton. Shout out Winslow. Shout out to Brent and Sean, pilots. Shout out to you guys. Yes, you travel all over the world. Shout out to you, Chantal, and shout out to you, Vivita. Yes, thank you so much, guys, for your encouragement. Thank you so much for talking with me last week. And today, I want to give a big shout out to some special people who are having anniversaries and also having birthdays. I will start with the anniversary. Shout out to my little sister. I say little sister because she's younger, but shout out to my big little sister, Carrie Ann. We call her Keisha. Yes, shout out to you, Keisha and Wayne. Happy anniversary. On your third anniversary, happy anniversary to you guys. Well, time flies fast. And shout out to my cousin Sheldon and his wife Debbie. Shout out to you guys. Happy anniversary. Shout out to my cousin, their son, who is having a birthday today. Shout out Jaden. Yes, happy birthday. Shout out to my high school friend Kedora. Happy birthday. And shout out to you, Joanne. Yes, shout out to you, Joanne. Happy birthday to you. And happy birthday and shout out to our cousin Shelly. They're in Canada. Shout out to you, my dear. Happy birthday. So yes, guys, we are wrapping up the year. And so we've been talking a lot on Monday Medz. And if you can remember the list of all that we talked about this year, you know that Monday Medz started this year with me, started in May, the first Monday in May, yes. And if you count, that's about 34 weeks. Today, the 35th week, yes. And we are wrapping up the year with just talking with you. I would want you to let me know which of these videos that I've done for the past 35 weeks, which of them that you found most interesting, which of them you liked the most, which of them was more meaningful to you. I know for me, I will tell you next year what's the most meaningful, because of course, I'm doing this video too. So I will tell you next year, next Monday, which was the most meaningful to me. So we talked about NEWSTART, we talked about nutrition, exercise, water, sunshine, we talked about temperance, we talked about air, rest, trust in divine power. We actually talked about them twice because we started the series Monday Medz with NEWSTART, and also we did NEWSTART in mental health. And so we did double talk about them, but we also talked about them more on how they affected our health. And so we talked about herbs, we talked about salt, we talked about high blood pressure, we talked about low blood pressure, we talked about so much. If you'll remember, we talked about the mustard seed and that video from Niagara Falls, one of my favorites. Yes, we talked about so many things. We also talked about, if you can remember, we also talked about the benefits of herbs and how they are great for our bodies. We also talked about, let me look at my notes here. But as I get my notes, we also talked about Epsom salt, yes, and we talked so much about the different types of salt, the best salt, the Himalayan, pink Himalayan salt, and all of that. So that's a recap. But let me know, moving forward into the new year, as I'm here at the Reading commuter rail, as you can see, which direction would you like to see Monday Medz go for next year? I know I have my own ideas of what I would like to do, but let me know in the comment section of this video what you would like to see me talk about or hear me talk about in the coming year. And so give me a thumbs up, like this video, and definitely subscribe. Thanks for those who have subscribed already. Thanks to all of you who have viewed my videos and shared it with your family and friends. I really appreciate you. I really pray God's blessings on you as we look forward to this new year. And I hope that you will have a healthy new year, a prosperous one. And as I go, I will leave you with the words of Isaiah. Isaiah 43, verse 19. God says he will do a new thing. He will make a way in the wilderness. He says he will bring springs of river, springs or river. And so he will provide a river. He will provide a stream that you can be sustained in the coming year. And so, you know, I always have a visual for you as much as I can. And so definitely I'm going to share avocado with you next year. I will share avocado. So look at it. Don't forget, I will be sharing avocado with you sometime next year. And so, have a wonderful new year. For those of you who will be going out, don't drink too much. And remember to be temperate. Remember to be moderate in all things. And to abstain from that which is harmful and cling to that which is good. May God be with you. As you shake off the old year, let go of the grudges of the past, the worries, the anxieties, and trust God, knowing that he will take us over into the new year. Have a wonderful new year, everyone, and God be with you.